After the classic Atlas SUV, buyers in the United States were offered a sportier designed version of the 7-seater, which has plenty of cabin space and two fewer seats. The VW Atlas Cross Sport was 7.1 centimeters shorter than the Atlas and 5.8 centimeters lower, while the wheelbase and width remained unchanged. The idea was that, after successfully receiving the three-row SUV, a similar model of a slightly more attractive 5-seater design would be launched. The Cross Sport has sleeker lines thanks to the sloping rear roof pillars and lower silhouette, while the exterior design is complemented by chrome trim details. Motorization consists of two gasoline. The base four-cylinder TSI produces 235 horsepower and the more powerful V6 delivers 276 horsepower. Both are coupled with 8-speed automatic and available with 4-motion all-wheel drive. Cross Sport is aimed at the North American market, so we will not see it from this side of the ocean. It will appear in the salons sold in spring 2020 year.